main headlines on Monday the 2nd of September. Climate change is still happening, and despite strange effects being felt by people across the nation, the government is still not taking concern.